Hello everyone, and thank you for watching this YouTube channel. So, I'm Nobuyuki Mase, and I work at the Research Institute of Green Science and Technology at Shizuoka University. I'm currently the Deputy Director of this institute. So today, I'm here to talk to you about my recent research topics, green organic synthesis. Presentation time is limited, but I hope you all enjoy sharing our green manufacturing, which integrates three new technologies, fine bubbles, microwave, and flow chemistry. Okay, let me start. First of all, let me share some of my background. My major is organic chemistry, and I also study process chemistry, flow chemistry, and catalysis. I'm mainly working on metal-free organic catalysis, invisible fine bubbles, and rapid and direct heating microwaves, and continuous flow synthesis and machine learning optimization. But I have not been studying these research projects since I was in my 20s and 30s. In my 20s and 30s, I studied asymmetric logical reactions, enzymatic reactions, flavor and fragrance, gas odorant, and chiral phase transfer catalysts at the Nagoya Institute of Technology and Shizuoka University. And then organic catalysts and fluorescent sensors at the Scripps Research Institute. But one day, when I was in my 40s, an undergraduate student told me, chemists can save more lives than a doctor can. If 1 milligram of drug can save one person's life, and if we can manufacture a ton of it, we can save a billion people. Since then, I have become interested in not only playing with the molecules, but also in powerful synthetic technologies. Today, I will introduce two technologies and development of fine bubble organic synthesis and desktop plants. The key to efficient and green manufacturing of fine chemicals such as pharmaceuticals, agrochemicals, and specialty chemicals is to minimize the post-processing steps. There are two approaches to my green manufacturing strategy. One is to develop a clean and simple gas phase reaction. The other is to develop the stoichiometric reaction that synthesize the desired product from the one equivalent amount of substrate in a 100% yield. Reactions involving the gas phase, in which the reaction proceeds by introduction gas and stops by removing the gas, a simple reaction style. However, high-pressure reaction vessels have been used for more than a century to increase the reactive gas concentration. To achieve the high-pressure vessel-free method, I focus on the invisible fine bubbles. Fine bubbles are bubbles smaller than 100 micrometer, and invisible nano-order bubbles are called ultra-fine bubbles. Since there was no fine bubble generator for organic synthesis, we developed the generator in 2009 through the collaborative research with the ASCOP corporations. Last year, we further developed the world's smallest class bulk fine bubble generator in a collaboration with the PMT Corporation. The shiny dot you see here are invisible nano-sized bubbles visualized by nanoparticle tracking analysis. The fine bubble method can be applied to many organic reactions, such as oxidation, hydrogen reduction, hydrogen peroxide synthesis, gas liquid-liquid phase reaction, and photo-oxidation with singlet oxygen, using the newly developed fine bubble generator. Furthermore, the fine bubble method can be applied to not only batch reaction, but also flow reactions. And we propose a new fine bubble slug flow method. With this method, we could improve the hydrogen consumption efficiency by up to the 91%. Finally, I will present our research on desktop plants. The microwave flow reaction system developed in collaboration with CIDA FDS Corporation was used to investigate the continuous synthesis of acetate, indole, diels alder, and amonic liquids. Also, machine learning was employed to rapidly optimize the flow reaction conditions. We have achieved a high yield and high production rate in less than 1 minute to a minute of reaction time. Its calculated daily production rate is up to 336 kg, so it's expected to be used as a desktop plant in the future. In conclusion, I have integrated fine bubbles, microwaves, and flow technologies to create a green manufacturing. I hope that this green science and technology will contribute to the enrichment of your life. These research results could not have been accomplished without the efforts of our students. Thank you so much, guys. And if you have any questions, feel free to contact us at any time. I'm looking forward to meeting you someday and somewhere. Okay, that's all. And thank you for watching.